Talent and training beat big words and big mouths. Marcus Appleton has proved it.